Sheridan?
Yeah.
Which team are you assigned to right now?
Team 7.
You're still Team 7?
I'm at SEAL Team 7.
The Navy SEALs are probably the most elite commandos in the military.
Why do you think you're here, first of all?
What have you heard that this is about?
The prisoner issue.
Okay.
Reporting on the SEALs is extremely tough.
So I'm having you tell me everything you know first.
Okay, I brought my notes just because.
There's a culture of being a silent professional. You don't talk about what you do.
I walked over there to check it out, and then somebody told me, it's like, hey, grab your med bag.
Did you actually see it happen?
Yeah, I saw it happen.
In the summer of 2019, we get leaked a trove of Navy materials that includes thousands of documents, helmet cam footage, photos, text messages, and all these confidential interviews with the SEALs. Stuff that no one has ever seen before.
I kind of like heard more rumors and stuff like that of Eddie like targeting civilians.
I saw Eddie take a shot at probably a 12-year-old kid.
What was Eddie's, no, he's a chief, but what was his official position? I mean,
he was the platoon chief.
Okay.
This massive leak gives us insight into a very secretive brotherhood of commandos that otherwise we would never get to see.
The guy got crazier and crazier.
Yeah, you can tell he was perfectly okay with killing anybody.
I see Eddie laying over him with the knife.
This is a case where some SEALs who are not supposed to take things outside the family turned in their own chief.
The guy was toxic.
We can't let this continue.
Oh. You know, there are these guys who believe in doing good and had the courage to act. It's just that things didn't turn out how they thought.
Civilians everywhere.
We have a problem.
He's a psychopath.
Hey!
Guy's freaking evil, man.